everything I can do to bring people to look at my website. And after that, my attention will move from the content to the ways to make my site, my website known. And at the end, my website will be very similar, roughly similar to other websites of regarding the brand. So the third point is the lack of niche development. Every company wants to do a very big business, but probably in the present times, is it possible to have good business finding niches in the travel industry? So content for me is a real challenge while talking about technology. Okay, going deeper in this analysis, it's very important to analyze which could be the real return of investment. And first of all, we have to distinguish between internal projects and external projects.